later. Can't heal.
For the record, you can't heal either.
I'm half white lighter. How come you didn't tell us about this before we hired you?
Because you didn't hire me. I was assigned by the elders.
Any other little surprises you'd like to share with us?
No. Look, I haven't been a white lighter very long, okay? And healing, it's big. And it takes a while to learn how to do.
Great, student lighter.
Okay, you could have told us about this, like, I don't know, maybe a month ago?
Well, I know one thing for sure. We're gonna stop all this demon fighting for a while.
Wait. Why?
Can somebody please fold the towels in the dryer when it's done?
That's why. I put a casserole in the oven. You can check in about an hour or so. I will be at the club if you need me. Have fun. Oh my God, she is so sad.
Sad? Where are you getting sad from?
How about this? Three more demons, then we can talk about taking a little break.
What, do you have a quota or something?
Look, I've already told you this before. I know from future knowledge that a demon is gonna come after Wyatt. These are all just preemptive strikes.
Okay, look, Chris, we like you a lot, but we've been doing this a lot longer than you have. Trust me, you have to pace yourself and you gotta let us have a life. Ooh, speaking of which, I have to go get ready for my lunch date.
Oh, I didn't know your boss was back in town.
No, it's not with Jason, it's with Chad, the DJ, who I'm not really interested in.
Two demons. How about that, too?
No, Chris, and especially not until we figure out what's wrong with Piper. And more importantly, Piper's powers.
I swear, I think Leo did something to her before he left.
Well, you know what? I think it's about time we orb him down here and ask him.
I don't think that's possible.
Well, then make it possible. Look, even if he doesn't care about Piper as his wife, as an elder, he at the very least should care about what happened to her powers.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. You just go up there and tell him to get his butt back down here.
That's not why I can't. Look, I didn't want to tell you this because I didn't want to worry you two, but... Leo's missing.
What?
Missing? How long?
Since the last time we saw him. Anyways, the elders think he's been kidnapped.
By whom?
What the?
Shh. It's all right. You don't have to be afraid. You're one of the chosen few. Don't worry. I promise you'll understand soon enough.